Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek, should be a good game this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match. Brian Cristante con il numero 17,
Jordan Veretout. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
A look at the starting lineup for Torino. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
Now the attack fizzled out. Mandragora. Sasha Lukic. In possession, Belotti. The ball with Lukic. Simone Zaza. Now the attacking options appear plentiful. Mandragora. Sasha Lukic. It might be. And lining it up. Pulls it back. What a vital intervention. Pellegrini. On to Dzeko. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Karsdorp. Now Vertu. Dzeko. Gonzalo Villa. Pellegrini. Spinazzola. Options in the middle. It looks promising. Gonzalo Villa. Dzeko. It might be on for them. Gonzalo Villa. Now Vertu. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Can he get them in front? He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. played into the centre of the box. Well, Henrik Mkhitaryan has plenty of explosive qualities in his game. Lee, what might we see from him today?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Nicely timed tackle. Mkhitaryan. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Plenty of options. Vertu. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Velotti. Mandragora in possession. Velotti, well, he's given it away. Gonzalo Villar. Now Dzeko. Vertu. Villar. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, can they open up the defence here? Vertu. Dzeko. Gonzalo Villar. Nice looking pass. Vertu. Villar. Mkhitaryan. Pellegrini. Now Vertu. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. And you have to say, well done. The margin of error is so small when you see where he's aimed at. Brilliant stuff.
The opening goal of the game then.
E c'è il gol della squadra di casa con il numero 17, Jordan Veretout.
Rincon. Nkulu has it. Ansaldi. In possession, Velotti. Simone Zaza. Sasha Lukic. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Mandragora. Zaza. Rolando Mandragora. Rincon. And an astute piece of defending. Vertu. Karsdorp. Pellegrini moving forward effectively, outdoing his opponent. Dzeko, well, couldn't keep it. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Surely the equaliser. Keeper getting the touch. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Torino, con il numero 11, Simone Zaza.
Leonardo Spinazzola. Gonzalo Villar. Now Dzeko. Vertu. Pure ball control. Villar. Not the pass he had in mind. Velossi. Rincon. Rolando Mandragora. A creative look about this. Zaza. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Mkhitaryan. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So there we have it, 2-1.
Ha segnato la formazione di casa con il numero 9, Edin Dzeko.
Rincon. Rincon now. Simone Zaza. Moving it forward. Velossi. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. This looks promising. Rincon. Velossi. Velossi. Rincon. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Villar. Now Dzeko. Good movement. Mkhitaryan. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Wonderful block. Dzeko. Bremer. Velocity. Rincon. Rolando Mandragora. It's with Zadza. Now can they make something happen? Velocity. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Dzeko. Vertu. Villar. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
And he's fired over the corner. Not to be this time. Sasha Lukic. Rincon. Velocity. Nkulu has it. Plenty of options. Simone Zadza. Just cutting off the supply. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Mkhitaryan! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Il gol della squadra di casa con il numero 77, Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Nicola Nkulu. Sasha Lukic. That's a lovely ball. How about the cross? What can he do from here? Nkulu has it. And the press is on. Excellent challenge. Čeko chance. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Simone Zadza. Rolando Mandragora. The ball with Lukic. And can they prise them open now? Rincon. An authoritative challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Pellegrini. Now Vertu. Gonzalo Villar. Oh, getting the ball forward. Vertu. Pellegrini. Vertu. Ansaldi. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
So the current scoreline 4-2.
Goal del Torino con il numero 11 Simone Zaza.
In position here to protect the ball. Less than convincing defending. Karsdorp. Well, possibilities inside the box. Vertu. Showing a real will to win the ball. Velotti. Rincon. Mandragora. No, high quality defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Dzeko. Spinazzola. Spinazzola. Now moving the ball impressively here. Good visualization and execution. And attempting the through ball. Gonzalo Villar. Dzeko. Dzeko, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. And here it is again. It's a great team passing move to set up the chance. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Segnato la formazione di casa con il numero 9 Edin Dzeko.
Nicola Nkulu. The ball with Lukic. Simone Zaza. Mandragora. Ansaldi. Zaza. Rolando Mandragora. Zaza. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Mkhitaryan. Now Vertu. Villar. Couldn't keep it. And he read it well, intercepting it. Losing possession a bit easily. Sasha Lukic. Zadza. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Now they've lost it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. He just needs to keep a cool head. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. Two on one, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Bremer. Couldn't keep it. Pellegrini. Dzeko. Vertu, now Mkhitaryan, Vertu, moving the ball effectively, and still looking for space, but strong play here on the shielding front, Vertu, Gonzalo Villar, Mkhitaryan, making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, he really has given so much to the cause in this match, Henrik Mkhitaryan, Lee.
Yeah, well, he scores so many goals because he takes so many shots. The keeper must be absolutely sick and tired of him. Yet another goal today, and I don't think he's finished there either.
Mkhitaryan. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a massive. And the press is on. Excellent challenge. Čeko, chance. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. He just needs to keep a cool head. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. as anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. There to win it back. And they are on the move again. He's protecting it effectively. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
C'è il gol della squadra di casa con il numero 7, Lorenzo Pellegrini.
Linetti. In possession, Belotti. Ansaldi. It's with Carol Linetti. A fine reading of the situation. Mkhitaryan on to Spinazzola. Promising attack this. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Dzeko. Gonzalo Villa. Spinazzola. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Dzeko. Villar. Using his strength to shield the ball. Committed challenge. And the counter looks on here, options available. Dzeko. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. And it's a quality pass. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Mandragora. Belotti, and intercepted it. Dzeko, moving it forward. Dzeko, Pellegrini, on to Dzeko, can they take advantage? And a goal! Class in finishing, just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the replay. It's a gorgeous ball over the top, and it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Segnato la formazione di casa con il numero 17, Jordan Veretout.
Simone Zaza. It's with Carol Linetti. Bremer. Rolando Mandragora. Bad pass. Pellegrini. Villar. Gonzalo Villa. Now Vertu. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Villar. Vertu. Dzeko. Gonzalo Villar. Spinazzola. On to Dzeko. Now Dzeko. Spinazzola. Mkhitaryan. Here's Cristante. Dzeko. Pellegrini. Shielding the ball superbly. Rick Karsdorp. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Mkhitaryan. And a tidy challenge. Rincon. It's with Carol Linetti. Rolando Mandragora. Will it be? Wonderful challenge, but the chance is still on. Rincon. In possession, Velotti. It's with Zadza. Rincon. Simone Zadza. Rincon now. Rolando Mandragora. What can he do from here? Strength and control, a big part of his game. Rincon. And there to intervene. Mkhitaryan. Now Dzeko. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Gonzalo Villar. Spinazzola. Dzeko. Villar. Dzeko. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Brian Cristante. Vertu. Now Dzeko. And winning it back. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Linetti. Rick Karsdorp. Pellegrini. Now Vertu. Villar. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Mkhitaryan.
Signorina Federica Cannavale è attesa all'ingresso della porta 3 dalla sorella Alessandra.
Villar, keeping possession of the ball with authority. Spinazzola. Dzeko. Vertu. Vertu. I must say, this looks promising. Dzeko. Now Vertu. Mkhitaryan. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Dzeko. And using his strength to shield the ball. Mkhitaryan. That's strong play here on the shielding front. Velotti. Rincon now. In possession, Velotti. Effective looking pass. Dangerous looking attack. Well, can they open up the defence here? Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, sloppy in possession. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Bremer. Mandragora. Simone Zaza. Rolando Mandragora. Nkulu has it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Velotti. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Cleared away comprehensively. Velotti. Velotti. It's with Carol Linetti. Zaza. Velotti. Looks promising this. Velotti. Linetti. Rolando Mandragora. It's with Carol Linetti. Mandragora. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Rincon. Rolando Mandragora. And he might be through here. Using his physique to shield the ball and then wait for others to get there. Ansaldi. Rolando Mandragora. Velotti. Well, they might be onto something. Now, will they do it from here? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
Numero 11, Simone Zaza.
So, 20 minutes to go. Intelligent threaded pass here. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Karsdorp. Vertu. Brian Cristante. Now Vertu. Gonzalo Villar. Vertu. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Villar. Mkhitaryan. Pellegrini. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Ansaldi. Mandragora. It's with Zaza. And that was a very fine read. Velotti. Mandragora. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Well, he's lost it. Rolando Mandragora. Chance to do damage. Simone Zaza. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
played into the centre of the box. A decisive clearance it was. Rincon. Nkulu has it. Zadza. Strong play here. Rolando Mandragora. You can sense the threat is there. Velotti. Borja Mayoral. And breaking at pace with menace. And in with a real chance. Surely. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, let's see this again. Look at the defence doing their job. Now we're going to see the forwards do their job. Breaking at pace. The counter-attack, so difficult to stop. And just look at the finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Mandragora. Rincon now. He's given us away. Karsdorp. The attack looks promising. Mayoral. Villar. Vertu. Mkhitaryan. Mayoral. He's using his strength to good effect. And a chance to whip it in here. Mayoral. Now Mkhitaryan. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. This might be ideal for the counter. And the counter attack came to nothing. Pellegrini. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Gonzalo Villar. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. A really effective shielding under pressure. Nicely cut out. Leonardo Spinazzola. Now Vertu. Gonzalo Villar. And taken away. Rolando Mandragora. Mandragora. It's with Carol Linetti. And a good tackle. Borja Mayoral. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Now Borja Mayoral. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Oh, he's through here! Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Here it is now, a substitution. And firing it into the area. And the header so near.
Well, he's in a great position. Technique's pretty good, but he just hits the woodwork.
Velotti. It's with Zadza, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Rolando Mandragora. Rincon. Oh, a vital interception. Leonardo Spinazzola. Now Borja Mayoral. Pellegrini. Now Vertu. Difficult to stop him. Villar. Doing well to keep possession. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Poor pass under no real pressure. Villar. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Rolando Mandragora. On to Itso. Rincon. He's protecting it effectively. Velotti. Velotti. Rincon now. It's opening up for them. There's plenty of know-how in the ball shielding department. Linetti. Velotti. An attack full of promise. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Spinazzola. Now Vertu. Mayoral. El Shaarawy. Vertu. Vertu. Villar. Now Vertu. Brian Cristante. Now El Shaarawy. Will he play it in? Pellegrini. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Well, strong play here. Mancini. An alert intervention. Simone Zadza. Velotti. It's with Zadza. Rincon. He's using his strength to good effect. Eto'o. Nkulu has it. Not a good pass. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress, and there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And the press is on. Excellent challenge. Čech chance. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. And he's only gone a and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. He just needs to keep a cool head. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. And they are on the move again. He's protecting it effectively. Pellegrini. On to Dzeko. Can they take advantage? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. And breaking at pace with menace. And in with a real chance.